Hello, my dear students of class 8. Today we will discuss the next part of the part 3 of the text Bipin Chowdhury's Lapse of Memory. Right. So, in the last part, we saw that Bipin Chowdhury was asking Chunilal about the trip to Ranchi. Right. Then what happened? What did Chunilal reply? That we will see here in this part. You are sure that I did go to Ranchi? Then Bipin Babu is asking or confirming to Chunilal whether he was sure that he had gone to Ranchi. Chunilal's look of amazement was not unmixed with worry. Chunilal's look of amazement, he was kind of surprised, amazed. That was not unmixed with worry, means that was mixed with worry, means he was tensed. So that was mixed with tension also. Did you mean, D apostrophe U, did you mean you have doubts about having gone at all? Means, did you have any doubt that you have gone or not? Did I go? Do you remember clearly? Did I go? Do you remember really? Chuni sat down on the sofa. Sud sat down on the sofa, fixed Bipin Babu with a long, hard stare and said, means then he was gazing, looking at Bipin Babu and said, Bipin, have you taken two drugs or something? Have you taken any drug or something? Something like alcoholic? As far as I know, you had a clean record where such things were concerned. As far as I know, you had a clean record where such things were concerned. Such things happened, took place. I know that old friendships don't mean much to you. Means you are not bothered about, you are not worried about the friends, right? But at least you had a good memory, must have a good memory. You cannot really mean that you have forgotten about the Ranchi trip. You cannot really mean that you had forgotten about the Ranchi trip. Bipin Babu had to turn away from Chuni's incredulous tear, unbelievable tear, means not willing to believe, that is an incredulous tear. Tear means gaze, means you are constantly looking at someone. Do you remember that what my last job was? Do you remember? Asked Chunilal. To whom? Bipin Babu. Of course, you worked in a travel agency. You used to work in a travel agency. You remember that? You don't remember that it was I who fixed up your railway booking for Ranchi. You remember that I worked as a travel agent, but you couldn't remember that I arranged, I managed, I booked your railway tickets to Ranchi. I went to the station to see you off, means to see off. So when you were leaving, I went to see off, right? One of the fans in the compartment was not working. There were two or three fans and one was not working. I got an electrician to fix it. Means I called one electrician to mend that fan, to repair that fan. Have you forgotten everything? Whatever is the matter with you? Kya hua aapka? You don't look too well, you know. Means you are not also looking well. Means kind of feverish, or you are not comfortable, or you are not looking suitable or well. Right? Bipin Babu sighed and shook his head. Means he took a deep breath and shook his head. I have been working too hard. He has been working very hard, he said at last. That must be the reason. To forget the thing. Must see about consulting a specialist. He must meet a consulting, means a specialist, a doctor to consult. So here may have to consult a doctor about his problems. Doubtless, it was Bipin's condition which made Chunilal leave without mentioning anything about a job. Right, doubtless, it was, means there was no doubt that, no doubt, it was Bipin's condition, Bipin's, that worst condition, that which made Chunilal, to leave that place without mentioning, talking about the job. Paresh Chanda was a young physician with a pair of bright eyes and sharp nose, means very good doctor, right? Physician means doctor, right? So young doctor who is a pair of bright eyes, means who can observe and smell properly, means can treat properly. He became thoughtful when he heard about Bipin Babu's symptoms. When he became also tense, thoughtful, when he heard about Bipin Babu's symptoms, right? Look, Dr. Chanda, said Bipin Babu desperately. Desperately means without any comfortableness, or means he was very much desperate, very much tensed, worried, and said, "You must cure me of this horrible illness. You must cure me. You must help me to come out, to recover from this horrible, terrible illness. I can't tell you how it's affecting my work." And he couldn't tell him how that thing was affecting his work. Dr. Chanda shook his head, moved his head. "You know what, Mr. Chaudhary," he said. "You know what, Mr. Chaudhary? I have never had to deal with a case such as yours, since I have never dealt with such kind of case. Frankly, means clearly, this is quite outside my field of experience, quite outside the field of his experience. But I have one suggestion." He had one suggestion. "I don't know if it will work, if that suggestion will work or not. But it's worth a try. Means it's important and it's valuable to try. It can do no harm. It is also harmless." Bipin Babu leaned forward anxiously. Lean means bent forward, right? Forward anxiously, with tension. "As far as I can make out, as far as I understand," make out means understand, said Dr. Chanda, "and I think you are of the same opinion, you must have the same mindset, opinion, argument. You must have been to Ranchi, you must go to Ranchi. But due to some unknown reason, the entire episode has slipped out of your mind." Right? But means you must have been to Ranchi and for some unknown reason. That reason that no one knows. He must have forgotten the entire event to Ranchi. "What I suggest is that you go to Ranchi once again. To go to visit Ranchi once again. The sight of the place may remind you of your trip." The sight of that place, the thing that will help him to remind, to recall. Right? This is not impossible. This is not also impossible. This is possible. "More than that, I cannot do at the moment. Without this thing, I cannot do anything to you at this moment. I am prescribing a nerve tonic, a nerve medicine, a medicine of nerve, and a tranquilizer." Tranquilizer means a medicine to reduce stress and anxiety. That will help to reduce stress and anxiety. Tranquilizer. "Sleep is," means after taking these medicines, someone will have good sleep. "And sleep is essential, important. Or the symptoms will get more pronounced. Symptoms will get more clearer or more," means more prominent, pronounced, prominent. Bipin Babu left somewhat better for the next morning. Felt somewhat better for the next morning. After breakfast, he rang up his office. He called his office, gave some instructions, some orders, and then procured a first class ticket for Ranchi for the same evening. And then took one first class ticket in the train for Ranchi for the same evening, on that very evening. Right? That's all. Now, thank you.